everyone. So you've had a chance to think. So in thinking about where the fossils, what type of habitat they might be from and what types of organisms may have made them 15,000 years ago, these oysters here and the other fossils we have are all marine organisms, and where they were found is in East San Diego. So right now we are at the location they were found at. We are off Euclid Avenue. We are at the Malcolm X Library, where this paleontological outcropping has been designated protected. And it is right here, miles and miles and miles from where the current ocean is, from where the Pacific Ocean lies. So think about, how could we have marine fossils out here, miles from the ocean? What do you think?